All right. Well, yo-ho, me hearties. It's Salty Sea Bass. And we're trying out Star Wars Battlefront 2. Never played it. So we're pretty much just gonna hop on in and wing it.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
VZ-626. All right. Seems like a...
What have we
pretty
here?
Good offer to me.
An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated.
It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear me, which they cannot. I don't mind saying, don't touch that.
Okay, whatever that was.
That's not allowed.
The ventilation system to reach me.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in a cell block, right?
Something shot Imperial. Special forces.
What the? The vents are acting up again.
Special
signal transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
I hear you through the vent. You're close.
So, Shorty.
Right on time. Let's go.
Commander Versio, you're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
wanted to be caught.
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship.
The Rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. You're up.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Going back in there. droid, slice it.
Hey. They come out of hyperspace and grab my ass, it's gonna be lit. Holy shit. I was moving. Close, Doc.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion died.
Because that would be, like, ideal.
Commander Versio, report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Uh-oh, here we go.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If...
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Okay, whatever that is. Alright.
Well, this turned out a lot better than Hoth.
Did it though? Okay.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Scan.
taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
They're under us. Going loud.
We need backup.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
Can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
F's in the chat. They do a big sad now.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of him. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should force them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Is the war really
apologies,
over?
Commander.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
You should be up there, not stuck on this rock.
Whatever you say.
Controller vibrating. Okay, the mission here is done, is it not?
That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
Jesus.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
I'm liking this so far.
The TIE fighters are on the test. We take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark. Up and fire! Fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Push forward!
Eyes on an officer!
Task, take the first tie. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
Those people at 2 seconds ago.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships, preventing escape.
Take them down, then secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Push forward! Task, take the first tie. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
So something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Tragic. Mass extermination didn't work out for you?
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Oh. Oops.
tried to make them afraid. We only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus! It has no shield power! Bombers are making their attack run now!
Is not my fucking bread butter in this.
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus! It has no shield power! Bombers are making their attack run now!
They're done! One down!
Agent
time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Come on.
We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Syndicate could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Well, that seems like as good a spot as any to end. So, if you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, so you always, and ring the bell so you always know when I post new videos. I am going to be playing this more because I do like it. As always, stay salty, and I hope you enjoyed it.